test of the no-weather radio warning alarm device. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to